Hi, I'm Brad McHugh and I'm here with Blake Mariner. We're here to give you a quick update for property management for the financial year 2019 to 2020. We're really pleased to announce that we achieved a new business record of 853 properties leased for the financial year. Blake, can you give us a bit of information on what that looked like?
During the month of May, we hit a record of 90 leases approved throughout that period, also onboarding over 500 new clients to the business that we are now servicing and managing their properties. Throughout the course of the year, the team has had to adapt to many changes throughout the property management and leasing environment, but has still been able to transact at a record level. This shows the strength of our team and the ability to perform under any market conditions.
I think these numbers show that there's a level of confidence that's been restored in the residential market at this point. And I think a testament to our team are the number of great reviews that we've had from both landlords and tenants and how they've found those moves within this period.
We are also excited to announce that we have over 100 brand new properties coming to market within various projects across the Sutherland Shire. These include a brand new project of ours in Guymere, which is 34 apartments, Woolooware Bay Stage 3, The Gallery in Engadine, and also Sia in Sutherland.
We're really proud of what we've been able to achieve for our clients this financial year, and we're really looking forward to what the next one will bring. So if there's anything we can do to help you with your investment or finding your next home, please feel free to give us a call on 9523 4333.